Good morning, children. Welcome to class 3 computer. So today we are going to discuss the lesson MS Word 2007. So when you open the MS Word this window, okay, so what and all you can observe over here, that one we are going to see. Okay, children. So first one is your title bar. So the document one, Microsoft Word, that is your title bar. Okay. The next one, you have the tabs, children. Okay. Home, insert, page layout, reference, mailings, review, view, like that. You have the tabs. Okay. Then next one, you have this office button, children. So this is your office button. So when you click the office button, you will have new, open, save, save as, print, prepare, send, publish, close. Like this options you will get, children. Okay. You open like this, you will get. The next one is your cursor. So wherever you move the mouse or type, this cursor also will move. Okay. Then you have the rulers, children. So it is here. See, you can observe the numbers. This helps to for the page setup, children. Okay, it will help you for the page setup. So both top, bottom, left, right, you have to give margins, no? So for that it will be helpful, children. Okay. Then next one is your status bar. So here you can see how many pages you have typed. Now it is showing page 1 of 1 words. How many words you have typed? Okay, English, Indian, this one, it is being shown. Okay, so this gives your status bar. Then you have the scroll bar, children. Okay, see here, this one is your scroll bar. Okay, like this you can move up and up, horizontal and vertical also is there. Okay, so this one, then this white space is there, no? This is your working area. So whatever you type over here, this one will be seen over here. Okay, so you can increase the font size also. Okay, so whatever this white space is your working area, children. Okay, then observe here, this one, these are called as ribbon. These groups are clipboard group, font group, paragraph group, styles group. This whole thing is called as ribbon. Okay, then you have the three buttons here, children. One is minimize, restore button and close button. Okay, minimize, restore and close button. So these are the things you will be able to observe when you open the MS Word 2007, children. Okay, then next one, we have to see here down also. You can zoom in or zoom out like this. Using your mouse, you have to change this or you reduce it. Okay, like this, so that the screen is visible over for you over here. Okay, so each one how to use, we have to learn, children. So this is your window, how your MS Word window will appear when you open it. Okay, so once again, in the next class, we will discuss, children. Thank you.